Alright, welcome back, guys. Another episode of Xcom. Okay, I think we were doing the
Avenger
alien alloys,
plotting new
since
course.
There's only one day left on this. Let's go do that. Boom. Nice. Ooh, blaster launcher. Nice.
Strategic resource located.
Okay.
Setting course for West Africa.
What a place to have as a home base. Supplies. Okay, so resource cache. Crystals, black market. What else is there? I got time, so I think I'll just do
Avengers plotting new course.
That seems like a good course. We could always use more supplies. Ooh, kiwi. That's fine.
Power relay now operational.
Let's upgrade this. Let's see. Not enough supplies. Part of the reason I'm here.
Piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses.
If you
I
say
assure
so.
You, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new sequence now.
These are coordinates.
Two.
Return coordinates. Think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
Something underneath.
It's attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to dive in. Sever the connection.
There.
Nice. Blow it up. I like it.
Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander.
Sure,
why not? I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
Sure, why not?
New objective added.
Decrypt codex data. We can do that at some other point.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
In the field, the codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time.
Okay.
However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
We've established contact with the local resistance forces in this region, Commander. We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the codex.
New objective added.
Wait, okay,
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Eastern United States.
We can do this. Watch it be very difficult. No, just regular difficult. That's awesome. So let's clear up the squad. Let's take this sharpshooter. Let's take the dragoon. Two dragoons. All my field medics are down. I need to train up another field medic. That's not good. No, that's not good at all. So, specialist.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Here we go.
Shen and Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber.
Yeah, but we got
this. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure.
We'll find out real
quick. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Go ahead and hit this real quick.
coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site.
Here we go.
Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
Squad concealment active.
Let's, move here.
You know it.
Anything? And then here? Anything? Yeah, that's the
Archon. Ready to watch a real assassin at work?
How long they've been keeping these storage units running down here.
Let's see, where do I want to send you at?
Will do.
Yeah, yeah, we hear you.
I'm actually just gonna move her up one.
On the map.
And then shield protocol.
We could use one of these.
Serpents, it sounds like, and mechs. Yeah, probably. Move him.
What are we doing again?
Now you have this. Let's take him out. Nice. Alright, there we go, bro.
Oh, cover. He had a lot of guts. It's party time!
Oh, yes, please walk out. Okay, this should be easy. What I'm gonna do is that out. Drop it. Boom. It's toast. You are going to now fire weapon. Sweet. Good shot, good shot. Sweet. out and down?
I will find a way.
I'm gonna
Location confirmed.
You're gonna go far. Scout this out. Nothing, huh? Let's keep moving.
We're coming! We're coming!
Location confirmed.
Nice jump. Ooh, go. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what we can see. Check
sure
out
thing.
This other side. Anything? Third floor, because I guess we have to go up. Not really what I wanted to do, but that's what we want to do.
I am on it.
I am on my way.
All right.
Sounds like there's people.
Those appear to be some sort of incubation chambers. No doubt part of their system to keep Advent well supplied with reinforcements.
Probably.
When it comes to the aliens, it's always one big experiment.
Alright, there's action music. Why is there action music?
Okay.
Go that
way. I'm on my way.
Yeah. Up and get here.
Copy that.
There we go. There's some chrysalids. Nice. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Don't tell me it's a little bit. Oh, come on. Go. Boom. Toast. All right, and then you, good sir, come up here.
Dash the lock.
There we go. Nice. Good pull. I like this. Now I got some targets to shoot at. I want this guy done. This Lancer. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
No need to ask twice.
Yeah, might as well. Make sure he's dead. That's I think that's for the best.
Good effort. Still dead.
Can you hit anyone? No, but what if I move you to here?
What is it this time?
Oh yeah, that's where it's at. 100%. Take him. You got this. You're gonna wreck him. There it is, and a crit. Toasted.
Collect as many as you can.
Oh, promotion, nice. That's Haywire protocol.
Haywire's a go!
Nice. Let's take it. I'm try to take it. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Oh yeah! sweet. I love it. I love
being able to
take these over. 7 points of damage. Free. This little mech. What up, mech? Okay. Yeah, you've been hacked. Where's the bad guy? Is there somewhere in here? Oh, there's a chrysalid. Okay. There it is. This right here, right? Yeah, that looks cool.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but...
Ooh, it's a portal to another dimension! Oh my god,
the
what is that?
When it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
Most things will likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Okay, okay. Nice, nice miss, nice miss. Oh, there's another one, so three chrysalids. And this gatekeeper. Oh, oh! There we go. Shredded one armor off of him. That's not great. Let's move down. Shield somebody. Who am I gonna shield? Who should I shield? Not you. Not you. Maybe you. Huh. That's an interesting. I'm gonna shield the mech. Why not? That's more damage it can take. Yeah. That's fucking genius. I'm gonna move him up. He'll be able to get some shots off. On 95 on this other chrysalid that we can probably kill. It is. Dead.
An excellent strike.
If I can just continue to pull their damage onto the mech... Actually, let's do this. This is even better. I'll throw this mimic up. And you... Come and get the loot.
Time to show you how much stamina I got. Stamina.
Since we have the mimic and the mech, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this.
Hi! Just kidding, you can have it.
No. But here might get a better shot. You can do all that good stuff, and you can... Yeah. You might be able to take him out. Sweet. Alright, good. Just a gatekeeper left.
Nice kill.
So let's move you down and let's
walk
shield.
Over that.
Shield him. This guy. Okay. I think we got it. I've been watching you, baby. Still hacked. Awesome. Come on. Go after the beacon. Go after this mimic here. Oh, is there more? There is more. Oh, there's two more. Three more. Four more. Oh my god. This is... out of control. Oh man. Okay. Okay. Let's move.
No time like the present.
Let's do that first. Let's get a shot off on that. Because I need that. There's not, that's a good bit of damage.
You're trying my patience.
Let's get you in. Let's see what you got, what you got, what you got. Nothing, huh? But I can at least do this since I don't have a shot anywhere. Do 3 damage. That's alright, you're revealed. Let's move you over here. That'll give us 90 on that, and when the chrysalids start moving in. 3. Well, I shredded one armor. Nice.
Never mind.
Around.
See if we can get a shot off on this one. Come on, come on, come on.
That's good. Weak hit.
That was a weak hit.
All right, I got it.
You can do the same thing. You might be able to even take him. 68, that's not. It's 4 though.
Oh yeah, you look like you need a beating.
Let's move him over here. Let's hit this salvo. Oh my god, yeah. Nice. That was a sweet bit of damage. Mimic beacon over here, maybe pull those chrysalids. Maybe. Hopefully, he'll go after the mech. You go after the mech. And you guys go after the mimic. You guys go after the mimic. Yes, for my blade storm. Yes. Hit her. Hit him! Yes! Oh, that's fucking overpowered. Oh, wow. Shoot this guy.
That's not good!
Oh, you're gonna hit her, aren't you? Okay, well, that could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. Take him out. Yes.
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated.
That was a good battle.
The gateway
I like
is
that.
Secure.
That was fun.
Status confirmed.
Nice.
Commander, we've secured the psionic
3
gateway.
Wounded, which
recovery
sucks,
teams
but...
are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
That was a cool, with the mimic beacon and the blade storm. That's a little overpowered. I think I got some thoughts brewing in my head about some fun stuff we can do with that. Another field medic. That's what we need to train. Ugh. Operation Knife Mother. That's weird, but whatever. Sweet. The mech archer was most under fire. I love it. If not got the beacon and the mech. Come on, loading screen. Let's go. Show me a promotion. Good, we're moving up. We need to upgrade these cannons though. Two promotions, nice. You were Brigadier, double tap, special shot fire, two shots with the primary open the same target, we're hitting both actions. Nice 10 years. Yep. And, oh, nice, the other sharpshooter. I like lightning hands. Go.
The distinctive alien artifact nice. We recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind.
Portal.
Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially
nice.
Beyond
like
the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Okay.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
I love it.
New objective added.
Okay.
The aliens will no doubt have to deal with the loss of this unusual artifact, Commander.
Yes, they will.
I trust you will work to uncover its purpose.
All right.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
Okay.
With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Okay, cool. Well, we'll do all that on the next one. Until then, guys, I will catch you later.